10% chance of rain.
I told you the best shot of rain in this part of the area.
That's good.
This is gonna make riding get good.
Yeah.
It's getting slicker.
Yeah. I'm glad we did that then instead of
it was wet.
10 minutes
wet.
Later.
All we gotta do is go up here. Check out false mud and go ahead.
Alright.
You know who that is?
Yeah, I know who that is.
What's up?
What's up?
I didn't know you were here yet. Hey, Allie.
Hi.
When did you get? Why did you just change clothes? We're fixing to get wet again.
Yeah.
And muddy.
Put y'all back on.
Your charity wouldn't put them in the dryer.
Dude, we got hit hard. Dude, I thought the trees was gonna fall. We come through
we
that hollow.
Hit with I couldn't it too. See we nothing. Just were in the truck instead of the buggies.
I thought when I just knew the trees is gonna fall.
I was talking to myself too. Trees is gonna fall. The camera when we're coming down. I was like, I'm really glad that I've got this roof over my head because it's stopping me getting wet. I'm just like
soaked.
You feel it running down your crutch down the pants.
Oh, you can feel
your
it running
seat
down.
Like, oh.
Just piling up in the seat.
I just sure. Feed myself.
What's up, man?
What's up, guys? We are out here at Indian Mountain for this down and back race. It feels really nice out here. It's like 70 degrees. It poured down raining today, so it cooled things down. But we just drew numbers. There's 20 total people that are in the race. We drew numbers and H got paired up with Ricky. Chris drew the best draw of all
possible.
And he got Brian. And I got Jessica. So it's pretty awesome that it all worked out like that and we'll get to race each other. But it should be pretty fun. It's a cool little event that they've got going over here. They've got the DJ and like I said, it's a nice night out here. So we're gonna go have fun and hold on. Jessica, you gonna take it easy on me?
Yeah. Sorry, no.
She's racing Vandal, so if I lose, I'm gonna, you know, the whole 150 difference in horsepower. That's gonna be my excuse.
I mean, that is what.
It's gonna be a good time though. Hope y'all enjoy it.
So fun.
Jessica's buggy's gonna be loud.
got to race the damn dirt bike, so Brian got the bye.
Come on, now. The loser of this race will be third place, and the next person, and the winner will run again for first or second. With third place, we're gonna get Max and Brian back on the line.
Breaking parts.
Jessica, how was your time?
Zero.
It is so high out here.
Yeah. Get that strap.
Good. All right, let's go.
Yeah.
Let's get it, Ryan.